Hi, I'm Gabriel, the engineering manager for the Cron's team here at Sentry. And today, I'll show you how our Cron's product enables you to actively monitor any type of recurring scheduled jobs and notify you if they fail to run. You also see how easy it is to get started thanks to the latest updates in our SDKs. For many organizations, scheduled jobs are kind of set and forget it. That is, until they actually fail. No matter whether these jobs are data backups, billing processing, or regular system updates, over time, these failed jobs can have cascading effects across your app. For example, here at Sentry, we have a nightly recurring job that archives and deletes obsolete data, but if this job fails to run, it can put extra load on the infrastructure and slow down the entire product experience. In an extreme case, it could cause downtime. Cron monitoring alerts you when your scheduled jobs fail to run or misses a scheduled check-in. However, it doesn't stop there. As you would expect with Sentry, you can trace those failures back to errors that have occurred during your job run. Here's an invoice processing job that has been running for a while and is currently having problems. We've built this dashboard so you can quickly understand the current and past status of your job. I can see this one has been failing since 1 p.m. and has failed 60 times so far. If we scroll down to the list of check-ins, we can find additional details of each execution. In all of these failed check-ins, we can see Cron's has found a possible cause. And if we look further into these issues, we can see why it has been failing. In this case, my invoice processing service has not been able to connect to my database, hence why it's failing and not processing any of my invoices. Getting started with Cron's is straightforward. You can set up monitoring for your jobs today with just a few lines of code. And we also offer integrations via our SDKs to automatically have Sentry create, configure, and monitor your jobs. Our Cron's SDKs is available to all major backend platforms, and we have integrations in the following SDKs. For example, Node Schedule. It is a popular Node.js library for running your jobs all in code. Let's see it in action. So first, let's jump to my app. And here I have two very simple jobs running with Node Schedule. The first job is running our invoice processing service, and the other one is running our data backup service. As you can see, both are configured to run at a schedule of every minute. And all you need to do to enable your Sentry Cron's integration is add a wrapper function to this package and make sure all of your jobs are now being scheduled from it. Of course, you must have the Sentry SDK configured in Node.js project, and if you haven't done that yet, I recommend checking out our documentation for a quick start. Now that that is done, let's run my Node.js app. We can see here that my jobs are running as expected. So now, let's jump into the Sentry Cron's dashboard. Give it a refresh, we can see both of our Cron jobs have been automatically set up for me. From this point on, Sentry will be actively monitoring your jobs for any issues, so if your job fails to run, has timeouts, or even if it's not executed at all, you'll be promptly notified. And that's it. Monitoring your scheduled jobs isn't just about averting an immediate crisis. It's about getting insights that contribute to the overall uptime and reliability of your application. By identifying and resolving issues early, you not only save time and resources, but maintain a positive user experience. Want to test it out? All Sentry account plans include one monitor with unlimited check-ins, down to the minute. For more information on how you can get started, please check out the docs linked in the video description. Also join us on Discord if you have any questions or feedback.